Here we are with the jump of the men's scheme. Lakeland vs. Terra State men's game. Go redo the jump there. Terra State comes up with a jump. Jack Royal with the ball. Wow, they almost lost that. And they kicked it over to Tony Kenzie. Kensington. Long two for him. No good.
Excuse me. Yep. Who is reaching over you?
Lakeland. Jordan McMillan. Over. Alan Simpson throws it out.
Surprise. So this the Titans and the Lakers.
Katron Taylor bringing it up for Terra State. No, not more. Katron Taylor. Looking, he passes it over to, was it Greasy? That gets the two. Let's see. Tyreek Johnson with it. Kicks it over. Jordan McMillan. A foul there. Tyreek Johnson with a drive, kick over. Ah, wasn't out Jordan McMillan. I know you're going to talk for a second there. There you go.
Inbound pass, he goes up, off the glass, roll off.
No good. Out of Terra State. Out of Titans came up with it again. Jack Rorial. At the head of it. Kicks over to Greasy. Long three miss. Jordan McMillan over to Johnson. And he gets fouled on going. Now he's going to the line. Makes the first.
Yeah, he did that. Throw. He did that. It looked like they improved a little bit from the last game as far as defense and knowing their position.
Yeah. Tyreek Johnson going 2 for 2 at the line. McMullen all over Terra. Or the Titans. McMullen, oh, Terra State.
Like it, but it definitely bounced.
McMullen comes up with it, over to Johnson. Offensive charge.
Coach over there for the Titans, giving encouragement to the team, some instructions.
Yep, yep. Jory McMullen it, trying to see what's up. But Jack from the Titans kicks it over. Passing over. Terra State over to zero. Too strong on the three.
Yeah, it Lakeland. Was a little too strong.
See, Jory McMullen, he goes and lobs it.
Ref is on this game.
Yeah. That foul. Johnny Bauer got it from behind. Yeah, Lakeland's coach definitely it's all over
it.
Do the officials know what's going on?
I don't think
honest?
They do, honestly. The basketball player is definitely getting a break right now.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh my goodness, they really look
not
around.
Even 3 minutes or a little over 3 minutes in the game and we can't figure out the decision. Or the one foul, they're giving it. Are they giving it to Lakeland? No, they didn't get tech.
Oh.
Well, it's no tech foul. No, you don't move it. No, just leave. That's their camera. Let them do their thing. Terra State bounce finally comes down with the rebound. Bring it up the floor. Jack Roriel bringing it. Exit over.
Oh, number three going up with polish.
Yeah, they give a chart. Lincoln gets a charge off the Titans. Johnny Bowers over, what is it, McMillan. Johnny Bowers, he throws it right through Alan Simms' hands. Terra State coming up with it. I have to admit, I never thought it would be 2-3.
What? Oh, goodness gracious.
Not even a little under complete 4 minutes in the game. Terra State, bring it up. Is it Jayshon? Oh, Lakeland. Johnny Bowers on a fast break. He goes, he dunks it. I take that back. 4-3.
4-3 with that bam. He just took it up top. Almost.
Now I actually 4 minutes into the game. Short little two by Janice for the Titans. McMullen going over Bauer. Bauer.
Oh.
He got the charge on that.
Little communication between the refs and the players.
Titans bring it up. think on drive, throws to the corner, bounce around, long three, too strong. Alan Sims with the rebound for Lakeland. Tyreek Johnson kicks over Bowers. He works his way, kicks it over. Number one.
Ooh.
We don't know who number one is for Lakeland, but he gets a three.
Number 22 just got like a whole three-point shot put in his.
Titans bring it up. Right down line, but didn't get it in.
It's
on Jack. Johnny Bowers with a long three and gets it for Lakeland. That's here. Titans working can come up with that one. Johnny Bowers almost loses it. But it still stays Lakeland possession.
Yes, this is a way better, more entertaining game. These guys definitely giving them a run for their money.
Working in. Number one for Lakeland, in and out with that three. Good try, though. I need to ask Scott who number one is. Tayshawn. Oh, Lakeland comes up with the turnover. Tyreek Johnson. Work at center, Allen. Pick over. Johnson working in. He gets fouled. So he's going to the line. Little too strong on the first three throw by Johnson. Second. He goes. Oh, he just said pull that up. Okay. Terrace, or the Titans bring it up. Number two, Kendron. Run the corner with that long three. Andrew couldn't come up with it. Lakeland on the fast break. Tyreek Johnson, he gets a two in. 13-7. With 3:18 and counting in the first half.
Oh.
Yep. Was it Janice? Working his way for that too. Timeout somebody. I'm not sure who called the timeout. Terra State. We'll be right back.
Five, four, three, two, one, zero. Let's start the party.
Sunshine, Slick Effect Radio.
Well, after that short intermission, we'll get back to it. Lakeland Possession. Bring up the floor. See Tyreek Johnson working in. Number 12 was it Keith. He misses. Rebound Titans. Kendron could. Oh, he sneaks it in. Going down the center of the lane. Johnson for Lakeland. Goes over to Allen Sims. Long three. Little off the mark. A little too strong. Kicks it over to Andrew for Titans. He throws it up, but he gets fouled. Takes a little dive off the stage right. Andrew at the line for Terra State. He misses the first three throw. Andrew with his second and goes in. 13-12 at the second. Kicks over Johnson for Lakeland. Passes it over to Jordan McMullen. Over. Back to McMullen. Long three. A little too strong. Janice coming up for Terra State. Driving, kicks over, who's number one? He gets a long three for Terra State. Was it Jayshon? Tyreek Johnson over McMullen. Over to number one. He bumps it off the leg of Terra State. Tyreek Johnson in the corner, he kicks it. Wow, hard way to get it. CJ couldn't get it in there. Good aim for effort. Terra State. Is it Kendron? Comes up with the two. Terry Johnson over to McMullen. Tyreek Johnson with a long three, too strong. Andrew for Terra State. He spins, throws up, he gets a two. Timeout Lakeland. Terra State up 19-15 at the second. We'll be back after this timeout.
Start the party.
And we're back. While the teams come out this time out. .10:46 left in the first half. 15-19. Lakeland's down by four. Johnson. Oh, he throws it over. Okay. Johnny Bauer, over at Jordan McMullen, back over. So it's C.J. Williams, Allen. Okay, Joel McMullen. He goes and tries to throw to center and gets blocked. Johnny Bauer, he's able to sort of mess up Terran's shot. Troy McMullen with an offensive charge. Adios. Terra State bringing it up. Kicking over, Jayshon back. Long three by number two, Kendron Taylor for Terra State. Allen Lakeland passes it in, works his way in. Nice little two by 32, Jay Lyons. From the inside. Long three. Didn't work out. Terra State. Johnny Bowers comes up with the rebound. Take it up the court. Long pass. Jay Lyons working his way in. He gets blocked. Johnny Bauer comes up with the rebound. Kicks it. Nice little kiss off the glass for two.
That was a nice shot.
19-22.
Right,
Lakeland's down by three. Terran State working inside. Nice deflection in the passing lane by Johnny Bauer. Tyreek Johnson comes up with the rebound. Kicks over, Johnny Bauer, back to Johnson, back to Bauer. Long three in the corner, just a little too short there. Terra State with the rebound. Kicks it around, Terra State. Try to work his way in. Little short there by Janice. Tyreek Johnson really take it up. It gets deflected in the passing lane.
There's nothing but Titans underneath Lakers.
Oh. Hmm. It's true. You're sort of all over the place.
Yes.
A little all over the place. Lakeland bringing it up. Kicks over. Allen Sims with a short little too strong.
Okay.
Number 12 for Lakeland. Rebound. He can't get it in. Terra State comes up with that.
We're gone.
Long
we
drive in the center.
Right.
Wow. A nice. That jack for Terra State with an impressive drive down the lane and a nice toss up for a two.
Had to.
Lakeland with the ball. Number one kicks over to number five. Long three. A little short.
Right.
But Jay Lyons comes in and cleans it up with the rebound into two. Long three. Terra State didn't come up with it. Jay Lyons comes up with it. Going. Kicking. Foul from behind. CJ Walton gets fouled from behind for Lakeland.
21-24. Lakers trying to creep on the come up.
He's short on that first three throw. He makes the second three throw. Terra State bringing it up. Kicks it.
Ooh.
That's baloney. That's not a foul.
That wasn't a foul, but I'm not the ref either.
Especially because he had his feet outside of that.
Yes.
Terra State with a lucky call. First three throw, he misses. So that's what? Jayshon? Goes up, makes a second.
So them two shots were good, bringing the Titans up to 3 points, 25-22.
Yeah. Here comes the offense show. Long pass. CJ Williams works his way in, throws it up, can't get it in.
Titans rebound, coming back up. And he went all the way.
Traveling.
Like a travel in the process.
Yeah. And Titans. Long three.
I caught it just in time.
Alan Sims with that long three for Lakeland. Now it brings it up 25-25 with 5:46 and counting. Andrew for Terra State misses. Nice sort of block coming from Emmanuel for Terra State from behind. Number one works it in. Jay Lyons throws it up and gets two.
It was good. Ooh.
Did he just throw that to nowhere land? Yeah, it happens.
Yeah.
Jay Lyons with a nice defensive thing for Lakeland. Number one for Lakeland. Kick it over. A little off the three. Yeah, that's a hard way to get to the line.
Yes. He works. He worked for that.
Yep.
Shots on the way.
It's kind of funny. He spells like Jack the same exact way you do.
Oh, man.
Going to the line.
First shot. A little shy of the rim. Well, it was on the rim, a little shy of the net.
Yeah. Just need a little more, just a touch, a little more effort. With the second?
With the he had the flick of the wrist on that one.
Yep.
Because it was good.
I didn't call a foul back there.
Caught a foul in the back. Coach giving a little instructions on the sideline for the Titans. Ball movement
Hit Terra Steep, bounce it around the circle. Long three.
Oh.
On the mark. For
definitely was
Krayshawn.
A long three.
Dead even again. 28-28. Johnny Bauer.
Okay, he right under
Jay Lyons.
He in the paint now.
Jay Lyons gets fouled.
Yeah, he does.
Just rolled out, just a touch. Comes back, gets the second. Lakeland by one. See Terra State. Top the key, pass it around. Work. Off the right, nice rim defense by the rim. Traveling on Lakeland.
I was about to say another foul.
Yep.
Ooh, that was a long pass.
Yeah, long three didn't happen for that. Lakeland driving. He loses the ball in the middle of the lane. Who's back to Terra State? To Andrew for Krayshawn. He air sails that. Lakeland possession. Jay Lyons couldn't work it away and got blocked. Working his way to the lane. Johnny Bauer comes up with that. Rebound, driving, throws it up, short. But you got C.J. Walton that comes in and cleans it up.
Hey, the crowd out there clapping.
He's going down. C.J. Walton with the steal. Nice little air sail in.
They going in up there.
33-28. Lakeland by five. With 2:12 left. We'll be right back.
Or something to change, but I know it is what it is. Beating on myself again, too afraid to make a suggestion, 'cause I know it is what it is, and I can't stand what it is. Stuck in a whirlwind, my back to the wall, grabbing on something, afraid of all, 'cause I know it is what it is. All in breathing, my nerves in a mess, my head is beating from all the stress, 'cause I know it is what it is.
Them bumping ASAP, but now we back to the action.
We're going to finish up the last 212 of this half. Terra State looking to try to pass it around. Working away, kick out to Andrew. Andrew with a long three and gets it. Well, it's Lakeland's lead's cut down to two now. Alan Sims, a little too strong with that three. Let's see the Titans with that. I think everyone's trying to kill a little time going into halftime. Try to run the shot clock. Short little two, in and out for the Titans. Rebound, C.J. Walton. Johnny Bauer working his way. Tyreek Johnson throws it up, gets fouled.
He's good at doing that, too. He knows how to put himself in a position where they can foul him and give him an opportunity to make some foul shots, which I like. You know, to me, that's like a skill. A lot of players don't know how to position themselves properly. And if you can't shoot real well and you can't dribble or do other things, you should be able to at least have some strategy.
It's true. It's true. The first three throw. Goes down for Tyreek Johnson. Tyreek Johnson misses second. Yeah, I can't argue that one. That was off his hand.
Really thought the coach looked like he was upset, but I don't know why.
Well, no, Alan Smith and that coming, knocking out bounce. Under a minute left in this first half. Titans bounce around, passing it. Quick little two that gets in by Janice. 39 seconds left before half. Dale Smith. Kick it over Walton. Wow. Titans really came up with that one. But now he's going to the line.
Dangerous.
Or is he going to the line? Yeah, he's going to the line. A lot of back and forth. Kendron Taylor makes the first for the Titans. Makes the second three throw.
Pretty nice little stroke with the foul shot. Little ball movement on the court.
Try driving, throws it up. He gets fouled, working his way to lane.
These referees definitely calling a lot of plays tonight.
But if you look, only a minute or a second and or was it 1.4 seconds left?
Well, you know, another thing I noticed is that with all of these fouls and everything, it definitely slows down the tempo of the game because they were moving at a faster pace when they originally started. But now it looks like they really just might have either need a break, this half coming up, give them an opportunity to rest up and come back stronger than they did the first half.
Now I feel that. Makes two.
Close, wow. No Segura.
Pretty
what
much.
What a way to take us to the half.
Pretty much, 35-35. Then we go into half. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
baby, this is what you came for. Lightning strikes every time she moves, and everybody's watching her, but she's looking at you.
Yeah. You're listening to Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio, the official home of Lakeland Sports. If you want to watch or listen, you can tune to lakeeffectradio.org/sports.
Need a textbook? Try the Textbook on Reserve collection at the Lakeland Library. Many textbooks in supplement course materials are available for 2 hours use in the library. Visit the Lakeland Library on the third floor C building in room 3051 or call 440-525-7424 for more information.
Student collaboration with consultants, improving the ability to communicate their ideas in writing. All these types of writing in all the subjects. Students do not need to drop off their papers to be proofread, but work with a consultant about improving their writing skills and learn about their mistakes. Their hours are Monday 9 a.m. 3 p.m., Tuesday 9 a.m. to 4:30 p.m., Wednesday 9 a.m. to 8 p.m., Thursday 9 a.m. 4:30 p.m., Friday 9 a.m. to 1 p.m., close Saturday, Sunday. Walk-ins are accepted based on tutor availability.
You're listening to Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio, the official home of Lakeland Sports. If you want to watch or listen, you can tune to lakeeffectradio.org/sports. Go Lakers!
And as far as I can see, I just need privacy. Plus a whole lot of tree, fuck all this modesty. I just need space to do me, get a world what they're trying to see. A Stella Maxwell right beside of me. A Ferrari, I'm buying three. A closet of Saint Laurent, get what I want when I want. Cause this hunger is driving me, yeah. I just need to be alone. I just need to be at home. Understand what I'm speaking on. If time is money, I need a loan. But regardless, I'll always keep keeping on. Fuck fake friends, we don't take L's, we just make M's. While y'all follow, we just make trends. I'm right back to work when that break ends. Yeah.
Ooh, it's just me, myself, and I. Solo ride until I die. Cause I got me for life.
Got me for life.
Ooh,
yeah.
I don't need a hand to hold. Even when the night is cold, I got that fire in my soul.
Yeah.
The music does me good, and it gets every time.
Yeah. And I don't like talking to strangers, so get the fuck off me, I'm anxious. I'm trying to be cool, but I may just go anxious. Say fuck y'all to all of y'all faces. It changes though now that I'm famous. Everyone knows how this lifestyle is dangerous, but I love it, the rush is amazing. Celebrate nightly and everyone rages. I found how to cope with my anger. I'm swimming in money, swimming in liquor. My liver is muddy, but it's all good. I'm still sipping this bubbly. This shit is lovely, this shit ain't random. I didn't get lucky, made it right here, cause I'm sick with it, Cuddy. They all take the money for granted, but don't wanna work for it. Tell me now, isn't it funny?
Ooh, it's just me, myself, and I. Solo ride until I die, cause I got me for life.
Got me for life.
Ooh, yeah. I don't need a hand to hold, even when the night is cold. I got that fire in my soul.
Lonely nights, I laid awake. Pray the Lord my soul to take. My heart's become too cold to break. Know I'm great, but I'm broke as hell. Having dreams that I'm folding cake. All my life I've been told to wait, but I'ma get it now. Yeah, it's no debate.
Yeah. Ooh, it's just me, myself, and I. Solo ride until I die. Cause I got me for life.
Got me for life.
Ooh,
yeah.
I don't need a hand to hold, even when the night is cold. I got that fire in my soul.
Local Music Spotlight here on Lake Effect Radio. Lost in tonight, running for the sunrise.
Pressure's leaking in. Walls you built to help you fight are breaking down. And where it been? Don't let go now. Reach for me and I'll reach for you. We all fall down. Lean on me, we can make it through.
We'll be right back.
second half action of the men's game. Deshaun misses that too. Johnny Bowers with the rebound. Over Jordan McMullen, over the corner. Jay Lyons with a long three. Wow. Jay Lyons with the three in the corner. Oh, Johnny Bower coming up with it again. Oh. Nice little two they worked in. Oh, let Jordan McMullen comes up with the ball. Johnny Bower.
Oh.
Wow. Jordan McMullen from deep three.
Them boys out there hitting already. I don't really got to say much. They out here, the crowd saying.
You got to like. You got to like Bo that he see there. He's like all confused. Like, wait, what happened?
Absolutely. Not having a clue. They over there so confused. Yeah, they definitely.
Well, you come out at halftime and you end up going and throwing up, what's it, 11 points in a matter of a minute and 45 seconds?
Quick. Yeah, they definitely did that. And I mean, coming out the half, just jumping out the gate.
Yeah, to go and throw and be up now 46 to 35.
Only thing I think I really saw was, they doing better on position, but just really, you know, communicating. Communication really is the biggest thing, no matter what kind of team you're on, whatever, your relationship, whatever. And
true.
If coach keep, you know what I'm saying, letting them know that communication right there is key. Knowing where your man at, knowing where your other guys is at, your teammates. And that's what I think part of their success has been.
True, true.
Because they wasn't communicating for nothing that last game. But good job, y'all doing better this time. So we ain't going to talk about that.
So did someone get a tech? Jordan Johnson shooting.
Just missed everything.
I missed that. Did someone get a tech?
Somebody got a tech. I was talking about how good.
Oh, did he make it?
Then we see a tech.
Yeah. Yeah, it was Ty Johnson getting that. Oh.
Oh.
So attack on one of the players from the Titans.
It's all right.
47-35. Yep. Wow, the Titans are sort of falling apart right now. It's not even 2 minutes in the second quarter.
Mm-mm.
Or half, and they're sort of falling apart.
Yes, indeed.
Ty Johnson for Lakeland. Directing the traffic over to McMullen.
Yes, the coach is over there.
Ty Johnson working, kicks over Johnny Bower with a three. He gets it.
And you 50, hear him out here.
35. Titans bring it up the court.
Oh,
he loses
like
it.
Y'all understand? There you
but
go.
Ty Johnson gets it.
Get physical then.
But Titans. Yeah, go and foul McMullen. This is like a weird, like, 2 minutes of starting or 2 minutes and 10 seconds into a game.
Yeah,
or second half of a game.
I mean, they're acting like it's the fourth quarter with 2 minutes left.
Yeah, pretty much.
I mean, them guys is actually on the ground wrestling for that ball.
Ty Johnson over McMullen, Jay Lyons. Back to Johnson. Back to Lyons with the long three. Oh, my God, he gets a three.
Yeah. That's Jay
Lyons. Like that three ball decided to light on fire for the Lakeland right now.
Okay.
Andrew for the Titans in the corner. He Lions gets it in just barely.
Right, he was trying to get back on the defense, transition real quick.
Yeah.
And I know that's what coach want to see. Oh, he just playing with him. Oh, yeah. Why he reach his hand back? It's okay. He did right.
You got a number five's really ticked for the Titans. Feeding energy Lions. That got picked. Bud Johnson comes up with it. Ooh. He kicks it.
He was telling him to come up top with it, but he went low.
Allen Sims missed that one, that pass. Titans bring it up court.
Nice pass. Over.
Number one.
Got his fingers on
he
that.
He messed up that for Titans. Lakeland on a rush trying to get in that. But Andrew comes up for the Titans. He's on a break.
Ooh, 22 took it
he
all
misses.
The way.
He misses.
What's his name?
Andrew.
Burner.
Burns.
Burner, put them high burners on.
Yeah.
Oh, he was short on the layup.
Oh, God.
Oh, now they coming together.
Como.
So, 2 points, two possessions.
Ty Johnson, he's digging. Going through, he gets fouled.
Good call.
They got to slow it down just a touch.
Yeah, they moving fast.
53-42.
Yeah, they definitely needed this little slowdown in the tempo because they was moving so fast they couldn't control themselves.
Ty Johnson just a little strong on that. No. Just decided to back it off just a little.
Look at 22. I'm about to watch 22. He's been.
I charge on the Titans. Jay Lyons took it like a champ.
You hear our Doran fans out here supporting our team. And it sounds wonderful to have some people in the stands on this chilly winter night. Tyshawn coming
bring
through.
It up.
Looking for help. Decide to go spin to the right. Give
Jay
it up
Lyons
to Lyons.
Working his way.
With the
gets
pump
it
fake.
In for two.
And he back on defense. Oh.
Foul on Lakeland.
He was trying to follow the guy. He should have just posted up.
Yeah.
But he did good. Good job for Lyons. Defending after he just made that last shot. Two coming up for the Titans. First one, good.
Yeah. Howard for the Titans at the line. Yeah, Lakeland's got to slow it just a smidge down. Yeah, you had that big spark at the like first few minutes, but got to keep mod. You can't go guns a-blazing like that.
No, not at all.
That could have just ended badly, what just happened. That inbound to almost.
Lines.
Oh, I missed it. But foul on Lakeland. No, you missed it when they inbound it. What was it? Howard from them almost got the pass, but dropped it. But Johnson was able to recover it to get it back up the floor.
Had to do it.
You know, guns a-blazing's good every once in a while, but
you
need to chill just a little.
Oh, yeah, you definitely sometimes got to know when to hold them and know when to fold them. Right now, the Titans has got a little ball movement going on.
Number
Nobody
10.
On this man wide open.
Howard a little too strong on the three. But number one,
he has some help.
Deshaun gets it. They're down by 10. Lions post up, working his way.
Oh!
He gets fouled.
I was actually looking at my phone, so I don't want to clap. I don't know who
or
I'm
no, they char. They're hitting him with a charge.
Be careful. Coming up.
Yeah, Titans bring it up. Setting it, he drives it, he loses the ball. Kicks it over.
Dribbling.
Dances trying to cross around, him over. Trying to drive it down, throws it up.
And ran into a brick wall.
I'm sorry, that's a very petty foul.
I told you that all night long the refs have been calling a lot of calls that's been making the games longer.
Next thing you know, someone will sneeze and they call a foul.
Yeah, it's getting to that point. But here we go.
Sorry, I sneezed. You know, I'm going to attack you with a foul.
Good. They're doing all right on the foul shots tonight for the Titans. And we hope that we don't just keep going shot for shot with these guys.
In and out with that.
There you go. Rebound. The rebound. All their haircuts look the same. There you go.
See, number one. He's digging it.
From the corner.
Kicks over.
Ooh.
Nice three by Keith German.
And is wet. That's the bench over there.
While the Titans decide to go it through the sixth person on the floor.
What?
Yeah, the sixth person on the floor.
They definitely was communicating.
The invisible six person on the floor.
They finna play football.
Yeah, instead of the 12th man, it's a six person. Johnny Bauer with it.
Look at him. Trying to work his way up the middle. And it, oh, wait, hold on.
Oh, travel.
Dang, boy. Them bright shoes on, making them stand out.
Yeah.
Nah, I'm just playing. They doing good out there, man. 59-47, 13-25 on the clock.
Long three by number zero. Good knee.
I ain't clapping for them.
For the Titans. Johnny Bauer. Over to Johnny.
I knew that was coming. He tried to steal it, but he's going up. Yeah. And it's good.
Nice. Nice work for Chris Richardson working his way down the lane for two. Ooh, blocked by Lakeland. Fast break. Chris Richardson.
Y'all hear this crowd?
With the two and then the one. Or and one.
Crowd speaking for me. Mama back there with the Cardi B. You already know it's going down. Yes, Lakers is up 63-50. It's going down out here. We really turning up. Listen, Mama out here coaching the team from the bleachers. You feel me? So it is exciting. So shots coming up, number 24.
Nice.
And it's butter.
Yeah, he gets a three-point play. Titans throw over. Ganes off
Ooh.
With the three. Nice rebound by Chris Richardson.
He
gets it up there.
Thought he had a man, but it slipped through the seams.
He lost it.
He just took it up and shot it.
And Chris Richardson's shot. Getting a lot of work right now with rebounding and throwing the plays. Jayshon, he couldn't come up with the two there.
Rebound rolled off the shoulder.
Yeah. Howard came and finished that and cleaned it up for the Titans. Number one kicks it over back.
Key
over long three, a little too strong. Nice rebound. Nice work between.
He needed help.
Keith and Chris to get that in.
So it looks like they man to man, but that man was wide open.
They keep on leaving that Janice guy open.
Gosh, they leaving him open and he's making him pay. And I think he's the one that had got a technical earlier.
Yeah, he was. Yeah, he was.
He's making him pay for it right now. It's almost it's 11-point game. Looking like how it started, somewhat.
It was a lot slower pace when the start. Johnny Bauer, ELC. Sealed that one.
I had to set my mic down. I don't know what that was.
Yeah, little ear mail.
Okay, double team on number two for the Titans is Kyron Taylor.
Janice, stay on them, guys.
Right,
there's
that's
over.
Stick to him.
Yeah. Can't leave him out there with the three.
Mm-mm.
Andrew could come up with three.
A couple more of those threes. It's going to be Curtis.
Oh.
Let's see if he dunk on him.
Allen Sims.
Just soft layup.
With that little fast break, too.
Put the little finesse move on it.
Yeah, Titans, they're sort of struggling with the ball and all that.
Yes.
30. 10.
Come on, put your hands up. There you go.
Yeah, rebound by Jay Lyons. He gets fouled.
I'm in there like, I'm ready to go. I'm ready. Let me add.
They were very close to a shot clock violation on that, the Titans. Their coach is definitely not happy with them right now either.
Not even a little bit.
It's more that tough love right now that he's throwing at them.
Yeah, it is.
Jordan McMullen, he almost loses ball, regathers it. Ty Johnson, he works his way. Jay Lyons in the corner. In and out.
What, no other white jerseys in the paint at the time when the rebound came, but 22.
Andrew.
Golly. Man, they better
for
get
Titans
that man over.
With a three. Timeout Lakeland. They cut it down to 3 points or 10 points. 68-58 with 9:09 left. We'll be right back.
Yes, we will.
Five, four, three, two, one, zero. Let's start the party.
Radio.
Lakeland with the ball.
Uh-oh. With the little pump fake. With the little.
Jordan Howard. He almost came up with it, but Johnny Bauer with that nice rebound.
Talk to these boys like I'm watching them on TV. So that possession didn't work out well.
That lane was open, but he was fouled prior to it.
Look, look, coach down there getting up out of his chair. He ready.
Yeah.
He want a bucket. He don't want them just hopping around. He want them to get up under the paint and make sure that ball is in the net.
True, true. True, true.
I don't blame him. I mean, shoot, these guys is huge. These not no little guys.
Yeah. Comes up with one of the three throws out of the two. Lakeland bringing it up. Tyree Johnson dancing around. Over Johnny Bauer. Bauer throws it up.
With that stretch flex.
He got fouled.
Sometimes you just got to try it out, huh?
That was a little late, though, on the ref.
Definitely late.
But it's better late than never.
Hey.
You know, the small things in life.
I'm telling you, I just told somebody that earlier. It's the little baby things. I appreciate them small things. And the first shot bounces around.
Just a little strong.
Yeah, what he said.
Ha, that's almost like a Cardinal commercial that we play.
Right.
Like, is that what she said? Well, that's what he said. That's funny.
A little struggle underneath the hoop for the rebound, but Titans taking it back up.
Titans, he loses the ball. I couldn't tell if anyone got that.
Yeah, it's going back to the Titans. It actually he reflected off.
It's that screen right there sitting like this. I can't see through the screen.
Well, on top of that, I did try to zoom in on the camera, so.
Oh, I didn't even think of that, to look at the camera. A little too strong with that and short on that three.
Okay,
but nice by Jay Lyons getting into the passing lane there.
Nice. He deflected that ball and probably kept them from scoring a shot. That they don't need them to score because it's already 59-68, which means that 11-point deficit is cut down. He tried to go up with the roly roll and it did not work out. So he headed back up this way. He looking around for some help from his teammates, but they are pretty much well covered.
Ty Johnson kicks it, digs it.
I think he might have got away with one.
Yeah.
There goes zero.
Titans bring it up. Kicks it.
Look at number three, White Iverson out there.
Denson around.
Ooh, what's that? Come on, man. Do not let him go up there like that on y'all. And they did.
A little too strong there for Titans number three. Tony Kensington.
Defense. Offense. Offense.
Tyreek Johnson passes it. Working in the Jay Lyons. He missed it. Ish while being hit, but still Lakeland ball.
Coach giving out the order.
Yeah.
Well, it's
6:40 left. You sort of have to.
Yes, he definitely
Chris Richardson over to number one. A little too strong on that three and missed.
Yes, he was.
Titans bring it up. Number zero, Greasy. Ooh, a little too strong there. Number 10 for Titans. Caesar misses it. They strip it. Greasy, he gets that in for two.
I don't know what just happened there, but.
That should have been a reaching.
Timeout.
Yeah. 68-61 with 6:12 left. We'll be right back.
Five, four, three, two, one, zero. Let's start the party.
Radio. 6:17 left. Can Lakeland hold it off or hold them off? That will be the question. And no, that is not my final answer. I had to go and throw a game show into it. Lakeland's possession. Let's see what goes. Jordan McMullen digging, throwing up two, in and out. Titans, they loses it. Richardson brings it up. Jay Lines miss, number one. Jordan McMullen from three, he gets it. Yeah. Greasy. Over to Andrew. Andrew working down. He gets it in. Yeah, Jay Sean. McMullen. Over to Chris Richardson. One. Guess they need to throw it up. Loses it. Shot clock violation. Yes, 71-63. Andrew for the Titans. Dance around, throws up a two, in and out. Rebound loss, Greasy comes back, gets a two with a rebound. This is when you gotta be smart. Richardson shouldn't throw that up. Oh, they throw it nowhere. Tyreek Johnson running it. Throws it up, gets a two. Timeout Lakeland. So 351, 73, 65. We'll be back.
Four, three, two, one, zero. Let's start the party.
The sad reality of life we come to acknowledge tonight. Well, we're coming back from this. Let's see. Hmm? Yeah, we're back. Oh, the batteries might be near death. We might be able to make it through.
Might be able to squeeze through on a little bit of juice.
With Titans with the ball. Driving Greasy with a two off the back. Couldn't get it in.
That was a tough shot, too.
Yeah. Terry Johnson, that pass couldn't get over there to Johnny Bauer. Titans with it. Greasy off. Nice rebound by Andrew Allen Sims. Jordan McMullen with the ball.
He calling out shouts. He calling out shots. And that meant for these players to transition and find a man.
Back to Johnny Bauer.
Look like he's trying to make a
hole for
himself.
Throws it. A little short. Oh, Chris Johnson comes up with the rebound.
Get up there.
Couldn't get up there. Came up with another rebound. Jordan McMullen air sailed it from three.
I'm going to let him tell y'all what happened.
Let's see what happens. Andrew for Titans.
Looking like Stoyaka.
Kicks it. Long three. Whoa. That's what? Trying with the three. For a Titans. 73-68. Jory McMullen. Dance around over to Allen Sims. Tyreek Johnson dancing around. Throws it. Jory McMullen working his. Throws it in. Bounces out of the hoop for a chance at a 3-point play. Minute 39.
Yes, because I need to go to Planet Fitness.
Shoot it. He gets the first free throw. Kurt McMullen misses the second.
Sure it did while I was zoned out.
Titans trying to push it. Passing around over to 2-3 for Titans 10. Kickoff. Tron off the mark.
They both sides airballing. couple players sitting down.
Scrambling for the ball. That's why I have my phone sitting over there.
Man. Sitting here listening to YouTube the whole time. Kill my little thing. 22.
Oh, snap. Jordan McMullen comes back. Gets the ball from Andrew. Strips it to get a two. Titans are really trying to race it. Up court. Oh, they left that lane open. He misses it. I'm sorry, that's late.
That's not.
That's late.
I don't
Horrible call.
Yeah, I don't think that's a good call. And they just about to get some free shots right here out of this. And it's, what, an 8-point game now? What is it, 76, 68?
Well, depending. It might be 6 points if they make all these.
Right. He did. He got the wet touch. With the little ponytail. I ain't seen one of them in a hot minute.
Yeah.
Who is that? Number three for the Titans. That's Tronny Keaton. Tronny Keaton right there at the line for his second shot.
He makes the second. A substitution in. For
59.
Titans.
9.8 seconds left.
Lakeland. Jordan McMullen over Johnny Bauer. He kicks it. Nice by Tyreek Johnson getting that two. Titans are trying to race this up the field or up the court. Kicks it over. Try to work it in, yeah, throws it out. Andrew with a 3-22 for Titans misses.
Okay.
That's on you, man. That was. Wow, the Titans coach is sort of losing his thing. He's going to call a tech on him in like 5 seconds or less. I could get a pizza quicker than the tech that he's going to. Probably receive.
Right.
Because that was off his hand. I'm sorry.
Yeah, it was. But the Lakers back in action.
Jordan McMullen kicks it over. Number one. Gets it up a court.
Every time he come down to the
well, number two for the Titans looks like he wants to sort of blow his gasket.
Yes, he does. I've been watching.
Besides
him.
The coach looks like he wants to blow his gasket too.
The coach, he has been on the sidelines hollering, like this is a professional, finals game.
Yep.
And the shot's good.
Yep. Get up there, works it. Andrew throws up for two, couldn't come up with it. Yeah.
Lost that one. I mean, this was a far game. Like, they really put work in.
Long three by Janice. Can't rebound Lakeland.
Tyreek get the inbound. Gets the rebound.
They're just going to let him dribble it out.
Yeah, they might as well.
So 79-70 for the men's game versus the Titans.
Yeah.
That's it.
And that's it, man. Thank you guys for tuning in. See you in
December 19th.
That's right.